You are a God sent person. You were born certainly on a very blessed day. And in that day, you were told by the Almighty to take care of the three H.
The hope of Nigerian youth and students have been rekindled by our matron.
She has been there for us.
And she took after the mother. Whatever you see her being today is what she got from the mother.
A blessing to humanity.
We are proud of you and we say very, very, very happy birthday.
I took her as a special person. She's not working to feed her family. She's working to feed the people that they didn't know. She even started from not.
She has so much for humanity.
In terms of supporting the farmers, she has been there for us.
If you're going to talk, you can get you a little bit. Security confirmed.